Viewers, today we are passengers of the same boat of Time or Kala. GEM Selection has taken a campaign, #BeAGEM Mental Health Campaign. Being a responsible brand and fulfilling Maslow's pyramid of hierarchy of safety needs, social belonging and transcendence, the very holistic level of human consciousness, having and relating to significant others, especially to human beings, to other species and to cosmos. I salute GEM Selection for this unique campaign. I am Dr. Archana, a medical doctor working in Mumbai. When this pandemic struck India in 2020 March, we were not so much alarmed because we were used to seeing many pandemics coming and going. But a few days after seeing my patients regularly, taking all precautions, I started feeling feverish, my body started aching, I was feeling lethargic, totally drained out, and I had no energy. The most alarming symptom was I lost taste for sweets, which I am very fond of. Intuitively, I knew that these symptoms I had never experienced before in my life. So, I self-diagnosed myself to be suffering from this viremia. I, rather than shying away and suffering miserably alone, decided to reach out. My seniors in the office were very, very cooperative. I reached out to friends whom I had not met before for a long time. Although I am an allopathic doctor, I have full faith in other holistic medicine, homeopathic, natural remedies. So I made a schedule for myself. I took days off from work. I made a schedule for myself in which I was doing steam inhalation with tea tree oil 3 times a day. I was doing my pranayams 3 times a day. I was taking a lot of nutrients, protein rich food which included a lot of soups. I also ended my day having haldi doodh that night. I received help from each and everyone to whomever I asked. I received this help with gratitude. Slowly, after 10 to 12 days, I started regaining my health. On day 15, I fully recovered and rejoined my duties to help others physically and mentally. My takeaway message to all of you is, we have to raise our positive vibration so high that this virus, the negativity that it is causing, cannot reach us. Morally, physically, mentally and spiritually, we have to remain connected. Spiritually, I have my ISKCON gurus who were guiding me constantly, saying that this is all Lord's doing and we cannot question Lord's doing. There was association of devotees which was very encouraging to me. My carry home message is, we should seek help when we need and we should give help when we are asked to give that help. Thank you so much for listening.